now let's try that a little bit slower.